closet.
Peanut Butter Cups, what are you doing here?
I just wanted to say hi to Lucy. I promise you, I'm not going to do anything wrong.
What did Sue say?
She said that if I talk to Lucy, you'll kill me with a meat cleaver.
She's the boss, cuz. But don't worry. Lucy probably didn't want to talk to you anyway.
What does that mean?
This ain't a disco. She doesn't want guys hitting on her while she has her breakfast.
She does if it's Henry Roth.
Who that?
Who that? Me that. I bet you $20 I can get her to have breakfast with me again.
You're on.
I love it.
How you doing, honey?
Hey, Sue. Nice haircut.
Oh, mahalo. See you in a bit.
Nick and I have an arrangement. You can trust me. Don't worry. There's times when this dress rehearsal seems incomplete. But you see the colors in me like no one else. And behind your dark glasses, you're something else. You should try this out. Put it in there, swivelly door. Waffleonians can come in and out now.
Oh, are you from a country where it's okay to stick your fingers all over someone else's food?
No, I'm from this country. Why, were you gonna eat that? Oh, all right, well, have a good meal.
That was pathetic.
Yeah, why don't you choke on your Spam? Double or nothing tomorrow. You know some real bad tricks and you need some discipline. Hey, I'm sorry to bother you, but you look like a person who appreciates fine art, so I wanted your opinion on something. I drew this. It's a picture of a father and son fishing off a fishing boat. There's a walrus right there who...
Asante Fei Tong Tong.
Huh?
Why ni pigu ya quen kai?
Don't speak English.
Okay.
Gunkai. Doesn't look Chinese.
40.
Can I have that? I need something to wipe my ass with.
Hey, shut up.
Looked like a stupid asshole to me.
Excuse me, okay? I didn't mean to startle you.
Oh, that's all right.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm having a problem with something, but...
Is it something that I can help you with?
No, no, no. I just can't read. You gotta be kidding me.
I can read the
menu. Oh, no, thank you. I can do this on my own. Appreciate the sentiment. I'm going to get an order of the... Pancakes.
Pancakes.
Okay, I'll have pancakes.
Pancakes.
I'm so stupid.
Don't cry.
Stupid.
Don't cry.
I don't know anything.
What a loser.
No!
I'll tell you what. Why don't you come over there with me? You can have some breakfast, and I'll help teach you some of the words.
Okay.
All right.
That sounds nice.
Come on over.
Okay, thank you.
Right.